Keith, congratulations on your ninth try this season, an all-time record for an Irish player.
Yeah, it's good. I think it's more important we got the win here with a young team, you know. The Japanese, they're coming up. They've got some unbelievable players and they're going to be strong in the future. But so I don't take the individual stuff, they count. It's about winning. It's about winning with this group of young lads as well, which is a better feeling more than records.
And two new caps today to add to it with Rory and Trent coming on.
Yeah, it's brilliant. It just shows the depth that we have as well, you know. Trent's coming on. He's a bit of a freak. You call him White Lightning. And Rory's there as well. He's played brilliant for Leinster all season in the centre or on the wing. So it's delighted we're building for the future, and that's great.
Congratulations.
Cheers, thanks.